Let us pray. Father in heaven, through this holy anointing, grant us comfort in our suffering. When we are afraid, give us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. When dejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and for His holy praise.
Receive with favor, O Lord, the offerings we joyfully make on the holy feast day of St. Lawrence, and grant that they become a help to our salvation. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
And lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is only right and just. Our duty and our salvation always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy God, Almighty, Eternal God. For the blood of your blessed martyr, Lawrence, poured out like Christ to glorify your name, show forth your marvelous works by means in our weakness. You perfect your power, and on the feeble bestow strength to bear your weakness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift up to the Lord.
Give thanks to the Lord our God.
He's right and just.
And so with the powers of heaven, we worship you constantly on earth and bestow your majesty without end, we acclaim you. Thank you. sending down your spirit upon them that they do for, so they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and intervening into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this all of you and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation. Giving thanks that you have heard us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you humbly, we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also, brothers and sisters, who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints, Saint Joseph, Saint Lawrence, Saint Martin, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we merit the course of eternal life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, of glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Thank you.
graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be truly free from sin and safe from all distress. As we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Behold the Lamb of God, behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy to be seated under your my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Sing, my dear brothers and sisters, to you. In my soul, who ask for your friendly protection. And thanks for me, dear our merciful Father, that I am the only source of all my sins, and be free from the evils that commit me. As I may have something of the Spirit of God, and self-sacrifice, and so be at all times, this time of God is all in you. For every Father, the name of your Son, and in his beloved Father, and by the merits of the faithful servant, save me, my daughters, help me in my needs. Amen. Norris, by these sacred gifts, we humbly implore you, Lord, that the humanities of fruitful service, which we render on the feast of St. Lawrence, may bring us an increase of your saving grace. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.
ano, ito kasi si...
Sabi niya 7 o'clock na kami.